Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi. The next hadith tells us about the Nawafil prayer during a journey. Narrated Hafs bin Asim, Ibn Umar radiallahu anhuma went on a journey and said, I accompanied the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and he did not offer the Nawafil, that is optional prayers, during the journey. And Allah Ta'ala says, indeed, in the Messenger of Allah, Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, you have a good example to follow.